right, Caden, what's up, brother?
What's up?
I saw you over here getting the final singlet, so things are going pretty well for you,
yeah.
Huh? Tell me about the tournament so far.
First match was a little sloppy, and second match came back, pinned the kid in the first round.
Yeah.
Today I had a pretty tough match, 1-2-0.
Nice. So why do you think the first match was sloppy? What's going on?
I ate too much. I ate a lot of junk food the night before.
So you had to get your weight right,
yeah.
And then you broke a little bit, wanted to eat some food.
Yeah.
Nice. How important is being disciplined?
It's pretty important.
Yeah.
If you're not disciplined, you're not going to be wrestling best.
Yeah. What are your thoughts about heading into the finals? Like, are you nervous? Are you excited?
I'm excited.
Yeah.
It's my first time here in the finals. I'm placed at 4, but not for first or second.
Nice. Wait, here in Reno?
Yeah.
Nice. What's the difference in your wrestling that's gotten you to the finals?
I've been wrestling more aggressive. I've been getting more sleep at night, not eating a ton of junk food.
Yeah.
Eating healthy, drinking, getting food and water before matches.
Cool. What club are you training out of?
All Phase out of Westland.
Where's that?
All Phase out of Westland, Oregon.
Cool, cool. Tell me about some of your coaches.
I got great coaches. We got coaches come from CCC. We got our main coach, Kevin Keeney, but he's not here this weekend.
Yeah.
We got CCC coaches.
Cool. What's your favorite part about wrestling?
I love the sport. I get to meet new relationships with friends, get to come out here compete.
Uh-huh. What's the toughest part?
The toughest part, it's the work practice, putting all the hard work in to get where I'm at.
Yeah. What would you say to a young kid that's trying to be a good wrestler, just getting into the sport?
Keep up hard work hard, come out here, compete at the best, give it all.
Nice. What's your goals with wrestling?
My goal is I want to be NCAA champion.
That's lofty. Any ideas? What schools are your favorite right now?
I want to go Penn State.
Penn State? They're pretty good.
Yeah.
Who's your favorite guys to watch?
I like David Taylor, who's out of there. I like him. I like Bo Nickel. All those guys.
Gotcha. So if David Taylor and Jaden Cox have to square off for the world team spot, you got Taylor?
Yeah.
There we go. It's going to be a good one.
Yep.
All right. Cool, man. Well, good luck tomorrow.
Thank you.
You got anything else to share?
Nope.
You're the man.
Thank you.